Przynajmniej do głowy. So this woman comes to Shambhava and Shambhava says, to who are you? She says, I'm the wife of Shapsu. And I came to take him to the toilet, to a court, how do you say, the toilet, to
judgment.
Judgment. So, so the Holy Sangha says, we got a call it of Shapsu. Of Shapsu comes and Shambhava says, so what do you claim? And she tells him the whole story. And she says she's so afraid, but they came up to heaven, Arjuna said, I don't remember the whole story. Says that she wants him to sign the paper now that he gives her. So they did, right? So Shambhava starts yelling at them, picked up Shapsu and he says, you crazy? You're selling your giving up half your share? What makes you think you have a share in the coming world? Because you're quenching in Bengal there, eating soup on Shabbos. But this rabbit, next Shabbos he eats soup on another rabbit. That's all it takes to get out of Mabba. He threw both of them out. The whole thing is stupid. After they were out, he just stuck the door. I just didn't want them to know. But then he says, would you know that I would be of Shepsu? I would ask her for his share and her other mother. And the woman ever said, you know, of Shepsu was for all the big rabbits. When he was 17 years old, there was still the Kuzma. Hedge Kuzma was still alive and all the big rabbits. Then he came to Sand. And then he came to Rav Shlomo Lubavitcher. When Rav Shlomo Lubavitcher left the world, he came to Rebbe Zion. Rebbe Zion says to him, Rebbe Zion was 21 years old, even though he was 85. And he has seen all the rabbits. So Rebbe Zion says, what are you going to do by me now? It's a joke. You saw all the big rabbits, and now you'll be my cousin. Not for you. He said, I'll tell you what. I want you to go to all the big rabbits. But just remember, if you want to come back, the doors are open. So he left for a year, went to all the big rabbits, bears, all the animals. And then one day the friend of the rabbit told the story. That one day he came back, he ran into the Mabush, and Mabush ran up to the rabbi, because he sent him out to find somebody better. So he says, rabbi, there is nobody better than you. Fine. You know, because when I would see him, was 15 or 16 years old, a big rabbi came to visit Rav Shlomo Lubavitcher, his father. A very big rabbi, I don't forget the name. So Rav Shlomo assessed him, would you like to see something? A chiddush, would you like to see something unbelievable? He said, sure. Please come, I'll show you my son of Zion, the way he davened. So they took him, see what davening in the cellar to be, and then no disturbances. He goes in his cellar, and they look at him. Mamish, you know, Baba says, my father, he said, would make a hole in his heart and then be away from that. So, the rabbi looks at him and sees the way down. Never seen a yid. In Yiddish is a good word. I've never seen a yid making holes in his heart with every word out.
Did the rabbi today said about his father?
No. He told the story. schöne Wolle selber können ziehen. Wenn wir sie naiv.
I don't know if it's true or not. There's a comedian, his name is Shimon Jigan. So he tells the story. He told it in a public forum. When he was in the concentration camp, he was together with the Bolivar Rebbe's brother. This Bolivar Rebbe today had a brother. And they were together.
That's good.
I don't know his name, his first name. And Shimon Jigan tells, he told it in the Knesset. He was invited one time for a special thing. I had a tape. So he says, I was together with the Bolivar Rebbe's brother and I asked him, how come Rebbe, how come all the nations in the world, all oppressed people, they have somebody who puts up a thing, you know, they go in the UN. They have somebody. We just have nobody in the whole world. Why is it? Why don't we have it as a nation, a state? So Shimon Jigan says, the Bolivar Rebbe told me, I'm promising you that we are also going to have a state, we are also going to have a somebody who is going to, the Hunanen sign, whatever it's called in Yiddish. I'm not going to be able to see it anymore, but you are going to be able to see it because you have an assignment, you're going to have to make a meeting after the war, and you're going to live up to it. But that is a great place. You have your name. He didn't eat any bread at the plant kosher.
No, he didn't have long,
And he couldn't clear left out. So, but he said, Divas to see the lame, but do your submission in life, you have to. You have a job, you have to do the message next to the law. He said it was
unbelievable.
It's Messiah left the tumor, I think it's a true story. Live your own with it.
Let's see one more good name now.
Do you want to sing old songs
for me? For you, I'll sing as an I'd rather. I was holding back for the end because you're the best.
Oh, you're old.
How could you
feel?
I'm
not going to
be thank you.
Когда нам будет слышать слова.
No, not true. For money you can get anything.